Here's a video of the unit. Today is October 30th, 2020. We got the unit from Dole, and they were crushing drum concentrate products for a yogurt operation. Hey, Dole. Motors under there, sorry, it's pretty dark.